What would a Vietnam vet be like without a sergeant, without any backup, without any other soldiers? Nobody but a Vietnam vet in Vietnam. When he came home, how would he be? And that's me.
This is a letter to my mom. Say, mama, you know I love you.
I love you, mama.
And I just wanna say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
And I just wanna kiss and hug you.
Hug.
This is a letter to my mama.
My mama.
Say, mama, you know I love you.
I love you, mama.
And I just wanna say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, mama.
And I just wanna kiss and hug you.
I love you, mama.
If anybody knows me, it's you. I'm sorry for that pain and that heartache I put you through. I know I was running wild and you ain't know what to do. Can nobody tell me nothing, mama? They ain't have a clue, but like they say, mama always knows best, but I ain't wanna listen and it cause you distress. So I just wanna say I'm sorry, I ain't mean no disrespect. I know it took a little while, but now I got it off my chest. Mama, you the best, because of you we blessed. What's life without some hard times? I always seen you stressed. That's why I buy you bags, I feel like you deserve the best. Fighting off them devils, they say God gave us a test.
Mama always told me, don't you ever, ever just volunteer yourself to our people, cause they'll use you. That's what they do. You know what I'm saying? She also told me to follow my heart and for me to be the leader.
But it's interesting to see just the change in your face, your reaction, your thought process.
That's all I ever wanted to do. Ask my mama.
This is a letter to my mama. Say, mama, you know I love you.
I love you, mama.
And I just wanna say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
And I just wanna kiss and hug you. This is a letter to my mama.
My mama.
Say, mama, you know I love you.
I love you, mama.
And I just wanna say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, mama.
And I just wanna kiss and hug you.
I love you, mama.
When I was doing the bit, you was keeping my kids, answering phone calls and accepting all of my bids, constant sending me pics, watching my kids grow up through some flicks. Told me, son, hold your head, it's gonna be over real quick. You was hitting that road in that rain or that snow, just to see the smile on my face when you walk through the door. Cause you know I miss it. Give me a hug in your cheek, you know I gotta kiss it. I was young and I was dumb, mama shoulda listened.
Hello.
Hey, mom. What you doing?
Gonna lay down for a minute. Hanging out, laying on, got a fake date.
A fake date? Yeah. Hey, crazy. I ain't one. I was just calling to tell you I love you, though.
Love you too. What's wrong with you?
Nothing. Like, I don't always tell you that or something.
No, you make it seem like something's wrong.
That's just you.
Why you sound like that? Something is wrong.
Ain't nothing wrong. I can't call my mama and tell my mama I love
her. No, but yeah, I love you, mama. You know, you're the strongest person I ever met. A real life soldier. Yeah.
Watching my mother just go through changes and everything, it's like my mother's my partner. She a soldier. You know, she a soldier like I'm a soldier. You know, and I peeped the game that she went through. I would have went the same way my mother went had not she did her route and showed me where it went wrong with her. And here's where I am. But because I made it past, I missed some lessons. You know what I'm saying? And you can see the lessons that I missed when you talk to me. You can see where I haven't had a father when you talk to me. You know what I'm saying? You can see where I spent a lot of my time in the streets when you talk to me. But had I had a father, had I had some of these opportunities, I'd have been able to help my mother more. She wouldn't have went the road she went. I could have been a better son. It was the absence of my father. You know what I'm saying? I'm dealing with him being daddy not being there. My mother's dealing with him being my man not being there. You know, so many problems in our community that affect everything.
Yeah, mom. Words can't express how much you mean to me.